रितिका मेहरा एंड अमन प्रजापति. रितिका मेहरा एंड अमन प्रजापति. Winners, please come on this stage to collect your award. I would like to call Dr. Mayuri Sharma ma'am. To felicitate Dr. Dilip Kartikar sir, I would like to call Dr. Pooja Mehta ma'am on the stage. Wow! I would request our judges to please take their seats. Seats पर बैठे रहिए.
अब हम इस कार्यक्रम के उस मुकाम पर हैं जहाँ से कुछ कहा जाना भी सही होगा और कुछ नहीं कहा जाना भी सही होगा. इसलिए मैं अब इस माइक की दिशा डॉक्टर निकिता शोभित मैम की तरफ करता हूँ और उनको मंच पर आमंत्रित करता हूँ वोट ऑफ थैंक्स के लिए.
इट्स अ मैटर ऑफ प्रिविलेज एंड ऑनर फॉर मी टू एक्सटेंड द वोट ऑफ थैंक्स ऑन बिहाफ ऑफ एंटायर मासी फैमिली. I thank our respected chief guest, Professor Bimla Bhuti ma'am, to accept our invitation and motivate the students of Masi. I extend my thanks to guest of honor, Dr. Sanjay Dixit sir and Dr. Prakash Bhagnani sir, to grace the occasion with their precious time. A special thanks to Dr. D.K. Taneja sir, our founder director, who also laid the foundation of School of Physiotherapy. He is the pioneer of physiotherapy education in Madhya Pradesh. He started the Bachelor of Physiotherapy course first time in Madhya Pradesh in 1997. You are a catalyst of power and an enthusiasm, sir. Thank you, sir, for your untiring efforts, sir. Thank you, sir. Meena, sir. Ever smiling and enthusiastic face of our institute, our deputy director and administrative officer, Mr. Hemant Shukla, sir, and our sincere professor, Dr. Vijay Kaushik, sir. My warm gratitude to our intelligent judges for declaring results of students' creativity. All gems and diamond together make a beautiful necklace. Each faculty and staff member is a different gem. Their joint efforts and day and night hard work beyond their comfort zone yield this successful evening. Dr. Priyanshu Joshi is the pillar and planner of this entire event. He has arranged the catering for this dinner, for this evening also. Dr. Sneha Joshi prepared a collage of 25 years of memories, including students' creativity and intelligence, named as Jubilation. She also executed elegant award ceremony. Today's mehfil is because of Dr. Usha Singh. She invited all the prestigious guests and looked after all the activities like sugar and milk. Dr. Neeraj Singh and Dr. Jharna Gupta beautifully decorated the auditorium. Dr. Savita Chauhan and Dr. Priya Mehta decor the entrance with students' creativity. Dr. Ritika Balavi, Dr. Pooja Kaushik and Dr. Mayuri Sharma plan this sparkling, charming cultural evening. Dr. Mayuri Sharma graced the entire year with different activities. For all these activities, we received financial matter support from our account officer, Mrs. Archana Dubey Madam. So the support from Mr. Hemendra Modi, Ms. Meghna Kare, Mr. Abhishek Verma, Mr. Meherban Singh and Mrs. Lalita Joshi is uncountable. Planning of any activity in our department without Mr. Nikhil Mehra and Mrs. Sayogita Mishra is beyond the imagination. I express special thanks to all of you. I genuinely acknowledge the hard work of all the members of student councils, all the students, all participants and all volunteers. Without them, this successful mega event is not possible. Students are our pride and our strength. I would like to thank audience to witness of this grand celebration. A special thanks to all awardees and alumni for whom this celebration was conducted. We all express our gratitude to Almighty God. With His blessing, this event could be possible. Thanks to all of you.